If you want to discover the religious side of Mussoorie, you should include the beautiful Tibetan Buddhist temple. Tibetan Buddhist temple is 2.5 km from Library bus stand. Happy Valley is the last Tibetan settlement in Mussoorie. It is also famous for housing IAS Academy. Let's take a little look on road of IAS training riding ground.
So this is Happy Valley, a well-known place of Mussoorie, and it is quite popular because Lal Bahadur Shastri National Administrative Academy is situated here, where all the IAS trainees from all over India comes here for their training.
And you can see horse riding ground for the trainees here. That is just behind.
Happy Valley, also called as Mini Tibet, and it's home to about 5,000 Tibetan refugees. It is one of the top sightseeing place in Mussoorie. In 1959, when the 14th Dalai Lama took refuge in Mussoorie, many Tibetans came here, and since then this valley has been serving as their home. Now we are going to show you this lovely beautiful temple.
Behind us, it's a Buddhist temple. It is very colorful and vibrant.
It is very beautifully built and artfully done. You can see the structure. So you can see Tibetan prayer wheels, and these are devices for spreading spiritual blessings.
The town is situated in lush green surroundings. It was the first Tibetan shrine to be built in India and was consecrated by Dalai Lama. It is a major tourist attraction in Mussoorie, and it is the best example of Tibetan architecture. When the 14th Dalai Lama came to Mussoorie, later the Tibetan government in exile moved to Dharamshala in Himachal Pradesh, but left behind a strong community of Tibetans who have today become an integral part of the culture of Mussoorie.
These are THF hostels or
THF?
It's a Tibetan Homes Foundation.
Tibetan Homes Foundation. Sundar banaya na?
Bahut pyare hain. And look at the location. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 hostels. And
quite cute.
Colorful. Awesome.
Yeah.
So, hi Tenzing.
Hello.
How are you?
I am fine.
Tenzing, can you tell something about the temple here?
Okay. So, this temple is actually known with two names. The actual name is Gandhinding, as given by His Holiness.
Okay.
And the temple, right? For many, it is known as Shebu Trimbending, as written on the board.
Yeah.
It was built in 1963, and it is the first temple, it is the first Tibetan Buddhist temple since Tibetans have come into exile in India. Yeah, so this is so far now around 57 or something years old. Great.
So we are done with the Buddhist temple here. Now we're heading up to Dalai Hill.
We'll show you the beauty of Dalai Hill there.
Yeah.
Now we are going to a top cliff which is called Dalai Hill, a short walk of about 400 meters from Tibetan Buddhist temple.
The way to Dalai Hill!
So guys, let's show you Lal Tepa, and it's not here, it's over there, and that is the highest point of Mussoorie, which is 7000 meter above sea level. And there is ITM, there is many other things we'll show you on the next time, but from here you can see.
Also we can see the TV tower from here.
Yeah.
There.
It's there. So guys, we are near to Dalai Hill, and we're going to show you that. It's been a decade. I used to see a lot of Tibetan prayer flags all over around the Dalai Hill, but this time they are
really less.
And
probably they are changing.
Yeah, and often travelers don't visit here because I feel they don't prefer such kind of places. But in the serenity, yeah. Very lovely places like this, and I love this.
Now we are going to see the statue of Lord Buddha.
In front of me there is Lal Tepa. Further there are forest ranges, and on the back side there is George Everest. We have already been there, and we can see Lal Tepa on the right and the Beneficentiary on the left. It's very good, a beautiful spot here, and a very good sunrise
and sunset also. और मतलब पूरा दिन आप यहाँ पर एक बिना से बिता सकते हो, पता भी नहीं चलेगा दिन कब
गुजर गया. It's warm also.
Mussoorie International and another one is Kendriya Vidyalaya.
So guys, we're done for today's vlog.
Please watch our today's video.
Subscribe our channel and watch all videos.
Press the bell button. Take care.
Bye-bye.